from Verona.
We made it here last night. We are kind of just going for a stroll. It's been a really lazy day for us. We haven't really done anything, but it's Sunday, so a lot of the bars and shops are already closed, so we can't really do much.
But it's nice for us because it kind of gives us a reset. We did laundry today, worked out, care of ourselves. That kind of stuff is really necessary when we travel like this.
Yeah, because you don't want to just be walking around every single day of the week.
I do.
I don't. I need at least one day to just chill and just do whatever. We don't really have a point to this video. I just want to show you guys the beautiful city of Verona.
Little Verona. That is basically just a walking tour of Verona. Or this area.
Plan on going downtown maybe tomorrow or the next day. They've got some really cool Roman architecture here from like the first century, so we're gonna do a video on that within the next few days and put it online hopefully within the next week.
Yeah, we gotta go buy bus passes tomorrow too. Sunday, like she said earlier, everything's closed on Sunday. So,
yeah.
Tomorrow we gotta go to the train office to get bus passes, because if you're in a town for like longer than a week, you can get like a little booklet of bus passes to most of these places, or day passes, or monthly passes. So we're gonna go get a packet of 10, which is significantly cheaper than buying them one by one. So.
Good stuff. A lot of traffic out.
This is also the non-touristy side of Verona. Verona is a small city as it is, but we are still outside of the tourist area because we're trying to save money. We were here for 10 days, so it helps us.
Yeah, definitely. We get a lot of stairs. We went to the grocery store last night, so just to pick up some supplies. And I don't know if it's the tattoos. I don't know what it is. Maybe the backpack. I always have a backpack, but
hair.
We get a lot of stairs here. This is probably, I've probably got more stairs here than anywhere else in Europe.
Yeah.
But that's okay though. We're foreigners, I guess. So that's okay. I don't know.
Yeah, the neighborhood we're in is definitely local, and in Europe, along with most of the rest of the world, except for America, basically, is, I don't know, they're not diverse.
Yeah.
Homogenous.
Yeah, not very diverse here in,
If you stick out, they will stare, and they don't mean it to be rude, they're just curious. Where we're from, Stockton, California, that means you're kind of asking for trouble if you're staring at other people. And we've taken offense to it a couple times, but you know, you just kind of got to get used to it, because if you look different, like, they will definitely stare. And I mean, like, 7 out of 10 people will stare.
Yeah, just they don't mean it in an aggressive way, though. They're just, I don't know, curious, I guess. Hear the cicadas? It's just like Florida out here.
Yeah, summertime here is like Florida for sure. Super humid, very hot, not very walkable, but
it's actually not too bad right now. Haven't got no rain though.
Fancy as a town.
Melissa? had coffee this morning. Good espresso.
1 euro for espresso. Which is like $1.15. $1.15. Yeah.
Something like that. Lovely sandwiches, meat plate, good stuff. Ice cream, Baskin Robbins. It's like Baskin Robbins and Subway all in one. That's okay. I guess the stairs is something you just have to get used to.
It's funny when they all look at one time though.
Yeah, like.
There's like 12 people staring directly at you.
Especially with the GoPro and. Yeah. I don't know. You just get used to it. I'm barely just now getting used to it.
Yeah, you still adjust.
And I'm still like not even used to it.
Can I watch that? That looks really cool.
Yeah, I go there. Let's go.
I bet like the first group of people that were building this place. Mm-hmm. I bet they died and they had to like hire new people to finish it.
Probably.
These creepy ass, what are they?
What the hell are these?
Lions?
Those no, lions. That's not a lion, is it?
Yeah. Look at this one. That's a lion.
Is it?
It's gotta be, look at its hair.
Maybe half dragon, half lion. I don't know.
Let's get out of here then. The guy's recording us.
We're recording ourselves.
It's dinner time.
I was gonna say, it's just about dinner time. We've got the restaurant setting up. What time is it, like 6? 5 maybe?
It's 20 till 6 p.m. So 5:40. 17:40.
Yeah, they eat dinner, I don't know, around 7 o'clock over here. 8 o'clock, even 9 o'clock, pretty late.
Most of the places don't even open until 7 p.m. for dinner, which is crazy to me because in the United States, they don't even close most of the places at all. But here they close for like a 3-4 hour gap and everyone takes their break or takes a nap or whatever they do in the restaurant biz.
What's this?
Yeah. Oh.
I wonder what that is. I wonder who that is. I don't know. Maybe.
If you guys don't know, in Italy, you can buy your bus passes at the tabaccheria, which is a cigarette shop, or you can just go straight to the bus station, which I recommend, because then you'll save yourself a lot. It's like twice the price if you wait until like right then and there. And if you buy the passes and you stamp them, they're good for like 90 minutes. So you can use one pass and go to and from a place instead of having to use the pass immediately for just a one-way ticket.
Let's go over here.
Oh yeah.
A lot of really old architecture, as you can see. Everything is kind of worn.
It's like your mama. I'm just kidding, Betty.
It's gonna be all over YouTube.
Ah, shit.
Millions of views.
Betty, I didn't mean it.
We only have 50 subscribers, but it's gonna get millions of views.
53. We got 53 subscribers. Thank you very much.
Maybe they're racing.
I don't think so. I think they just drive like psychopaths here.
I just gave myself a haircut this morning. Do you like it? Do you like it?
Yes, I love your haircut. DJ really loves his own haircut, guys. He's been telling me all day about it.
I think I did a good job.
Good old days.
These trash cans right here are really cool, how they empty them. Not like the US where they like fork them and then dump them. They get like a claw and it picks it up from the very top and they put it over the truck and the bottom opens up and all the trash falls down. I thought it was pretty cool.
It is cool.
I don't know. You guys might not think it's cool, but I think it's cool.
I also like how they are really into like separating their trash here.
Yeah. All right. Let's go up here. I don't know who you are, Alon. Somebody loves you.
Alon or Alan?
Probably Alon. Maybe I just mispronouncing. I'm pretty sure Alan's with two L's and an E.
There's definitely two ways to spell it.
I don't know.
So he's been in Europe too long.
Possibly.
Mispronouncing shit.
Look at all these old buildings. That balcony looks like it's about to collapse. I wonder if anyone lives in there.
A lot of people on the other side of the water. I think I pulled my thigh hammy. My hammy thigh.
Where you're at, never too far.
Oh no.
From a subway.
Aww. Actually, that's the first subway I've seen this one.
Yeah, me too.
I've been here in 3 weeks, and one subway, one Burger King, and like five McDonald's. No Starbucks.
Yeah, pretty much every train station has a McDonald's in it. But I don't think there's any Starbucks here in Italy.
Lots of vending machines with condoms and dildos.
Man, I guess I can't spray paint. Like I said, it's been a slow day all day. We don't have anything planned really. It's just us going for a stroll.
Me looking stupid, my fucking mouth open. including a car.
It happens to us all.
Hope you guys enjoyed that view.
I'm not gonna cut that out.
I know. I'm aware. I've seen some of my best angles on these films already. Should record a little bit tomorrow and see like the difference between Sunday and Monday.
Yeah. Yeah, we will. If we go to the, there's a Roman Colosseum over here. Not like the Colosseum in Rome. It's a...
like it, but smaller.
Yeah, it's smaller. But it's still in use today. And we're going to try and record that maybe tomorrow. And we'll kind of show you the difference in people, like the amount of people that are out on a Sunday versus a... versus like a weekday, like a Monday. Tomorrow's Monday. So we didn't really plan on walking this far, but we did. This is kind of like the downtown area. As you can probably tell, there's a hell of people out right now.
Would it be wholesome back there?
No. Etro. I've never heard of that.
Rate this fit from 1 to 10. Have you ever heard of Folly Folly?
No.
Me neither.
We got Folly Folly.
Here we go. Dior.
We got Malo. Malo or Malo. Such fashion.
You know what this looks like to me?
What?
The Hunger Games outfit. Like each store is a different district from the Hunger Games.
Saint Laurent. Such fashion.
Dodo. Or is it Doody?
Dodo. We got Stone Island. That would be nice in the winter. Yeah, I guess Milan is like the fashion capital. Milan and Paris. Maybe London.
We don't know, we're ignorant, so.
Yeah, we're not too big on fashion.
Pretty sure Milan is the capital. But about $1, 1 euro, and it's Milan. What's your guess?
I don't know, it's probably Milan, I don't know. I bought this shirt yesterday from the train station for like $5. So, it shows you how much I like spending money on clothes.
My mom bought me this shirt, so.
I could just imagine this floor when it's wet. It must be like an ice rink.
Slip and slide.
Slip and slide. Still just walking around. We stopped for a sorbet drink, a little refreshment, and we're just gonna walk a little more, then head back to the hotel.
What was it? Sour roses?
Yeah, like a sour rose sorbet.
Sour rose ice cream.
Yeah, it tasted like blended up flowers.
Yeah. It's pretty good.
Yeah, it was good.
Don't knock sour roses until you try them.
It was pretty good. It was really refreshing.
Try anything twice.
I'll take those. Maybe this video would just be us window shopping. Maybe that's the point of the video here. Yeah. I don't know yet. Did a bit of walking around.
And now we're tired.
Yeah. It's pretty hot out, we're tired. We found a little, looks like a little wine bar or something that way. The water's over there. We're gonna head there in a second. And We're gonna chill out for a bit. We're just filling a float up. Getting some water.
Oh, saw this dog drinking out of this. Looked real good, so I gotta give it a shot myself.
Yeah, if the dogs drink out of it.
Must be good enough.
You know it's good.
Let me get some of it. Mmm. Delicious Roman dog water. Sour roses and dog
water. Exactly what it is.
Yeah.
Look at this little groovy spot we found.
I like the pallet tables.
Me too.
You wanna sit? There?
Huh?
There?
Yeah.
Chilling out a bit.
Oh,
Amanda's got her,
look at the gelato.
Amanda's got her wine.
This is super, super good wine. Pick it up. Cheers. Turn up!
Amanda said if she drinks one more glass of wine, she's gonna start dancing.
One more. What? She's lying to me. Stop you from breaking a bunch of shit.
We've been chilling out for a minute. I think we're about to head back home to the Airbnb.
PJ's upset with me.
Amanda's being ghetto.
I'm not being ghetto. I'm being innovative. They gave me a plastic wine cup, and since PJ likes to destroy literally everything he touches, I decided to take the wine cup that they gave me.
And we're off. Alright, so we're just about back at the Airbnb. Hope you liked the little walkthrough of Verona. And hit the like button, hit the subscribe button.
And the bell icon.
Yeah, the bell icon.
Which gives you notifications that our next video is out.
There you go.
Whatever those YouTube people say.
There you go. Thanks for watching.